yourself as a successful human being, and if so, why?
I feel very lucky about where I was born, the parents I had, the education I had, and I'm trying to live up to the you know, good luck that that represents by giving back both my skills and my resources. But yes, I consider myself quite successful. I owe the system a contribution because of what it's done for me.
I'd actually be quite surprised if you did not consider yourself successful. I would be horrified. You
know? Yeah, it'd be a pretty pessimistic view.
What do you have to take to be successful? You first, you know, build a Microsoft, become the richest man on earth, and then you do all the philanthropy. If you still don't consider yourself successful, you know, your standards are really high. But, you know, somebody else asked this question, actually, Irshan, who said that, are you happy? Which I get, and what makes you happiest?
Well, I'm very happy. I'm lucky that I get to work on exactly the things I want to. I get to work with brilliant people on interesting problems like malaria, tuberculosis. And, you know, I'm always learning. I'm always seeing the progress that we're making. That's why I love to come to India, because there always is so much progress. I've got a great family, kids who are growing up very well. I'm, you know, healthy. The tools I can use to be curious, the people I can meet, you know, I can't imagine changing places with anyone.
Okay, that's great. One final question from people out there. Shantanu says, I wonder if you've ever had this measured. What is your IQ?
When I was very young, I took some tests and I did well. I'm good at tests. It's a kind of strange thing. But I don't know what my IQ is. I think there's quite a variety of tests. But if it comes to funny IQ type questions, I'm good at those goofy questions.
You love them.